You are all very welcome back to the 6 o'clock show. Tonight we are taking a special journey through the legacy of one of Ireland's most adored singers, Joe Dolan.
Yes, and joining us are the keepers of his rich musical heritage, Joe's brother Ben Dolan and his children Sandra and Ray. But before we chat, let's see the family celebrating all things Joe Dolan.
Wow! Me, oh my, you make me sigh, you're such a good woman. People stare, you know it fills my heart with pride. They tell me that it's beautiful. Take me away from the world. Take me away from the girls. Take me and break me and make me an island of my own.
Please welcome to the show Ray and Sandra Dolan. A big Woo! Round of applause. Yes.
Thank you.
Ben, we'll start with you. What can fans expect from your new tour, Remembering Joe Dolan?
Well, it's a tribute to Joe. The whole show is a tribute to Joe. Most of the things we do, the songs Joe recorded, new songs or old songs, but we're all recorded by Joe.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we do all the songs. I have Adrian, Ray and Sandra here tonight, four of us. We have four Dolans in the front line.
Yeah.
So when we go on, you know, that's it. And we've got the band with us. But I mean, it's a good, great show, but it's really a tribute to my brother Joe.
Yeah.
We've seen there in the clip that we just played.
It's electric.
When you hear that song, it's such a good, even we're bopping
you
around.
You can't help but bop
the audience were up off their feet loving it.
Mm-hmm. That's right, yeah. Well, the audiences are fantastic.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I love doing the show myself. I know I probably should be retired 35,
35. Sorry. You know. Not with that hairline.
See, well, no. Just a second. I have a big birthday coming up, only about 3 months' time now, you know, a real big one.
Are we able to ask?
Oh, well, we'll see it.
Go on.
9-0.
Wow!
That's a brilliant job.
That deserves a standing ovation.
Incredible, Ben.
You're still bringing your energy to the show just as electric as ever. Sandra, I have to ask you, because you opened the show last week. How did it go?
Oh, it's fantastic. We played the Lark Theatre in Balbriggan, a beautiful new theatre, full house. It was fantastic. Then we played in Clonmel, another really good night for us. Great show. Fantastic crowd. So it's the start of the next. We're doing like about 15 shows between now and April. So you've got Kilkenny, yeah. Carrigan Shannon. We've just check out joedolan.com and you'll see all the gigs. We're playing actually in Vicar Street on the 18th of April.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Ray, it's fair to say Joe has so many amazing songs. Was it hard for you guys to sit down and all agree on a playlist?
In a way, we, as I said, with the show, we call it the Joe Dolan Show, Remembering Joe, the Dolan Family. But all the songs you see are so important. So we would have played with Joe for so many years. Like my father started off with Joe, myself and Adrian then joined the band in the 80s. So a lot of the songs, you have to put in the important songs, and then we get a chance then to put in songs that are probably unknown to some people, songs that we would have learned and listened to growing up. So we stick them in. So, but you have to do the... There's a hardcore collection there, and they have to be put in, and everyone expects them. So it was easy enough.
Yeah, give the fans what they want.
Yeah. Ben, Ray just mentioned there you starting off with Joe. I suppose you've got such a unique perspective as Joe's brother, but also bandmate. What do you think, in your opinion, made Joe so lovable and such a staple in the entertainment industry?
His voice.
Mm. Yeah.
I mean, he was a singer. He wasn't a songwriter. But Joe, well, he didn't write any songs, but I mean, he was a singer.
Yeah.
And really, that's what it was. I mean, he did, and as well as that, he always did a good show. Mm. I mean, he sang it out. He sweated. Do you know what I mean? It was hard work.
Yeah.
Even though he loved it, I mean, but looking back over it, I mean, it's 60 years ago now since Joe made his first record, The Answer to Everything.
Yeah.
60.
Yeah.
60 years, you know, which is a long time. You know, but I suppose, well, I mean, I toured with him. We did Russia, we did Israel, South Africa, Las Vegas. I mean, all these places, we did them over the years. You know, no more than all the acts today
yeah.
do tours and that, you know. But there seems to be there seems to be more publicity yeah. about somebody touring today than there was that time.
Yeah.
You know, like yeah. that time, I mean, it's like Russia now at war, Israel at war. Mm. Now, we didn't start these wars, you know. We were there, though.
Yes. Yeah. Ray, we have to ask you on a more personal note, I think. Yeah. Is it true Joe was a really awful snorer?
Shocking.
Really? How bad are we talking on a scale of 1 to 10?
I definitely give him a 9.
Wow, that's up there.
A 9?
Yeah.
Okay, because we also hear that, you know, another rumour that he split his lip before. Was it because of the snoring?
Totally. Because he would have stayed in our house when we were in Mullingar, like, and he'd knock at the door a little bit late at night time, and I'd let him in, and he stayed in my room, so, yeah, got in and the whole lot. But at that time, he had platform boots, and he'd take off the boots. And remember the heavy socks then? No, you're too young.
We're children, Ray.
We'd put them outside the window anyway. That was another story. But he lay down in the bed, fell asleep, and woke up in the middle of the night. I woke up in the middle of the night with Joe, cockpoon. And I went, geez. And so I picked up and burst his lip. An international singer.
Yeah.
With
yeah.
burst lip.
Yeah.
But anyway, he got over it and the lip healed. But we got on great.
He's like, the lip healed. Anyway, Sandra, for those of us who never got the chance to meet Joe, how would you describe him?
He was good-humoured. He was great fun. He had an interest in people. He had an interest in whatever I was doing in my life. He was always interested in what you were up to, whether it was if I was singing or if I had a 9-to-5 job for a long time, what I was up to in the job. You know, he was a great uncle.
And he liked to cook.
He did.
Really?
He made a very good stew.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Mm. I think that's an exclusive.
Yeah, definitely. Ben, I have to ask you, between the new tour and, of course, the love your hometown Mullingar has for Joe, and, of course, the Dolan name, how does it feel to see your brother's, you know, legacy live on, see him so remembered and celebrated?
Well, I suppose our local county council in Mullingar put up a statue to Joe only about a year after he died. And that's there. Everybody that comes to Mullingar now, take a photograph. We've got a pub up the street as well as Dolan's. Yeah. Well, it was Joe Dolan's, but there's still nearly everybody that comes to town. Call in to the bar. We have a chat. But there's pictures. I mean, during the Fla in Mullingar, I don't know, there must have been a million pictures taken with people standing beside Joe. He's in the main square in Mullingar.
Wow.
So he's... But I mean, his name, like, no matter who you talk to today, like, if you say you're from Mullingar, the first thing to say, Joe Dolan's country.
Yes.
Now, if you say Joe Dolan, they'll say Mullingar. You know, we were in South Africa one time, and it says, Joe, is Ireland near Mullingar? Oh.
Mullingar is the important part
yes.
here. That's
yeah.
what we're not getting.
It's the same universe. I used to say at home about, you know, from One Direction,
yeah.
Niall Horan
yeah.
from Mullingar.
Yeah.
No. Joe Dolan.
Joe Dolan.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Put it on the map.
Yeah, Joe Dolan walks up Nalka Run. There you go.
We have a hashtag in Mullingar. It's called From Mullingar in Mullingar. And we go live on Facebook every day. So if anyone's looking in, check us out there as well. Always promoting where we come from.
Of course.
Because we're very proud of our
You're
town.
Proud of it. Guys, thank you for joining us. Give them a round of applause.
Amazing. Thank you
so much. Thank you. Joe Dolan, the annual Joe Dolan Festival is now on tour. And a new date has just been added to Vicar Street on the 18th of April. And yes, tickets are on sale now. And to send us off tonight, here are Ray and Sandra Dolan with a very special performance of Joe Dolan's first ever single, The Answer to Everything. See you back here tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Take it away, guys.
Don't ask me a mountain of questions when there is only one answer to it all. Do you love me, really love me, as I love you? It's the answer to everything if you do. Don't give me a million excuses when I am waiting with my arms open wide. Do you love me, really love me, as I love you? It's the answer. everything if you do.
If there is
someone else, some other place who holds your heart, please tell me now, truthfully, before we start.
Don't act like you misunderstand me, when there is simply no mystery to it all.
Answer.